Essentially a rebadged version of the Nissan NV200, the Chevrolet City Expressway is the Bode brand entry into the compact commercial vehicle segment. Key competitors include the Ram ProMaster City, Ford Transit Connect, and to a degree the slightly larger Mercedes-Benz Metris. Powering the City Express is a 2.0-liter i4 with 131 horsepower and 139 lb-ft of torque, paired exclusively to a CVT. Unlike many larger commercial vans, the City Express is front-wheel drive to maximize interior cargo space. The van turning circle of 36.7 feet is less than a large commercial van, making it easy to maneuver in tight spaces. In total, the City Express can haul up to 1,500 pounds of payload and has a cargo volume of 122.7 cubic feet. Unlike the rest of Chevrolet lineup, the City Express is available with 4G LTE connectivity. Why you consider one? For businesses in urban areas, the City Express gives you a spacious compact van that can easily navigate the urban jungle with its tight turning circle and small size. Why you look elsewhere? If you must have a compact commercial van that can also accommodate passengers, the Chevrolet Express won't work because it only available as a cargo van. You may have to look at the Ford Transit Connect wagon, which is available in 5-7 passenger configurations,